Let's take another look at the original ellipse we first encountered at the start of the lesson. We knew that this ellipse was centered at the origin, 0, 0, and that we move 2 units left and right to get a point, and 3 units up and down from the center to get 2 more points. But not every ellipse is going to be centered at the origin. Sometimes they can be elsewhere. Just like we could shift circles, we can also shift ellipses. So if I wanted to graph this one, I would notice that the graph would shift up 1 whole unit. Remember, when we replace y with y minus a number, the graph really shifts up that many units. And instead of just shifting up 1 unit, I could also shift it up 2 units. We could shift it up 3 units, 4 units, or even 5 units. The key thing to remember is that this sign is the opposite of the direction the ellipse moves. So now, let's say if we were looking at our original ellipse and we want to move it down, instead of subtracting from y, we'll add to y. So if we add 1 to y, we'll get a shift downward. Our entire orange ellipse moved down 1 unit, and we get this new blue ellipse. And I could continue shifting it further down by adding a larger number, like 2, or 3, or 4, and so on. So we know adding or subtracting to y makes a graph or an ellipse move up or down. So to move a graph left or right, we'll have to add or subtract to x. So again, notice that I have my original graph, and this time I'm going to subtract 1 from x. If I subtract 1 from x, I'll get this graph. Notice that all the points on our ellipse shifted 1 unit to the right. Here's just a few of the points that you can see that all shifted 1 unit to the right. And if we wanted to, we could shift 2 units to the right, 3 units to the right, or even 4. And again, notice that this is a subtraction sign. So if it's a negative here, we're really moving to the right. But if it's a positive here, we're really moving to the left. So this new equation would be our original orange ellipse, just shifted 1 unit to the left. And notice that we have plus 1. A plus 1 really shifted it to the left. So plus 2 was shifted 2 units to the left, and plus 3 was shifted 3 units to the left.